come to an end, but we just saw those images of Cristiano Ronaldo heading directly into the tunnel and just sobbing. And I think that really is an image that's going to hit Portuguese fans very, very hard.